Hello everyone and welcome back. And today I was going to convert one of my playlist into a course. You can see the list of my playlist, and here I wanted to change this playlist and want to set it as a course. And why I am doing this, if I go to analytics and scroll down and click here see more to see the top 50 videos of my channel, then if you see the list for content type, filter the list for the content type videos, I don't want to see shorts here, then you will notice that in top 50 videos, most of the videos are related to Tele Prime. So that is why I am going to change this playlist. So how I will do this, I will click on these three dots and will tell YouTube to set this playlist as a course. So here you can update the title and description of your current playlist, but do remember that after the conversion, this playlist will have a badge like this one for course, and this playlist title and description will also get updated. So keep in mind, if you want to really edit the current title and description of your playlist while converting to a course, because that may harm your YouTube searches or suggestion traffic, or maybe external as well. So take care of that before updating the title and description before or while during the setting your playlist as a course. So I will go with the same title and description, and you can see that the badge has appeared now. Now what the next thing I will do, so I will surely arrange the videos in the course. So if I click on edit on YouTube, then you can see all the videos inside the playlist, and that is maybe 21 total videos. So here you can see if you want to change the thumbnail of the course, then you will click here and will choose the desired thumbnail photo for the course, and maybe dimensions are different for the course as the requirement for the thumbnail. So take care of that the thumbnail should be very attractive. So the next thing is arranging these videos to be exactly like a course module. So you cannot currently create any modules in the course, but you can arrange these videos and set them where you want each video to be appear when someone is viewing your course, and he may follow along. So here we have the sort option from where you can arrange your videos in just one shot by setting them to newest to oldest, or oldest to newest, or as most popular, or according to date published. But if you wanted to manually arrange the videos according to the new strategy of converting your playlist to a course, then you can go with the manual. And as soon as you will click on manual, you will see that you can now drag and drop these videos. So that is how you can configure the manual setting while sorting your videos. So the next thing is, what I will do, I will select all of the title of these videos with the views and when the videos was published. So now I will go to a new tab and will open Google AI Studio and will provide him all the copied text and will ask him that, can you help me to arrange the above YouTube playlist and set it as a course on YouTube, which is Now a new feature that has been introduced. So how I should arrange these videos? Control Enter is the shortcut to submit the prompt. Just wanted to explain you that how you can take the help of AI while structuring your playlist as a course. And you can now see that how AI can help you structure your course while updating your playlist. So this is the title which it is suggesting me, and the description for the course. And then we have the modules, and in the modules you can see that how it is asking me to arrange my videos. So here the video 3 should be lesson 5. I mean the video currently is on number 5, should be on number 3. So that is why I have provided the AI with all the videos in the course, and that is how it helped me to structure my data. And that is why I have configured the sorting method to manual, because now I will drag and drop each of the video according to the module. Before ending this video, I would also like to show you the analytics of the last playlist that I converted to a course. So let's see the analytics. This playlist was containing around 55 videos, and then I updated all the information of this playlist. You can see that the sorting method is manual because I have arranged all the videos as suggested by the AI. You can see that how I have arranged all the lessons, total 55 lessons in this playlist. So let me show you the analytics here. You can see a separate section for the courses, and you can also access the courses from the content tab, courses. You can see that we now have two courses, and let's see the analytics of this course which I updated around 5 days ago. So here in the analytics you can see that after updating the playlist as a course, we see a boost in the traffic. The traffic is down here because of the weekend and the holidays in India because of the Diwali occasion. And here you can see that it is rising up, 8 views in the last 48 hours. So let's see the content. So here we see a boost in the average view duration, and it is around double from the current after converting the playlist as a course. Audience retention, unique viewer 2200 and 7 subscriber plus, and most of the subscribers we got on October 17 after updating the playlist as a course, 3 subscribers in one day. And I also think that in upcoming days YouTube will introduce new features to the course, like you cannot create modules currently, or sub playlist or sub course between a course. So when the user will play this course, then it will currently be just like a playlist. So let us say that I click the play button here and ask him to play the entire course.
Now's the time to upgrade to the new.
And you can currently see that the course is just played as the playlist. So there is not much difference here. So one question basically remains, that why would you change your playlist to a course if it is not making much of the difference? So if you scroll down the left side pane of YouTube, then you will find a new section here, courses, under explore. And if I click this, you can see that YouTube has now started listing courses on a separate section, so that way you can drive traffic from this new traffic source introduced by YouTube. So I hope you will find this information valuable. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video, and do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye and take care.